out. She was wireless and so strawberries, but though she kissed me somewhat mild and true, she could come a little longer than she needed to. Get it for her there, go and kiss her right there. In the middle of the village square, she was a 17-ish as the roof of bay, and her daddy was a butcher in the pie and pudding's way. This little skirmish of a kiss was impartially witnessed by the twitching whiskers and the bulging eyes of a couple of the local ladies who were passing by, passing by, passing by. A couple of the local ladies who were passing by. Misunderstood, this pretty kiss misunderstood by the sweating sister hard, and does the whisper whisper well from pinafore to pinafore. Every touch of more grievous than the well I never before. Till her daddy heard, her demented daddy heard, every grisly whispered word, and stepping fresh from the slaughterhouse, the crimson butcher ran. The steam around his shoulder stood, the lever still in his hand. Buy my pies, he cries, my puddings, buy my pies. Get your whippersnapping eyes from off the juicy beauty of my daughter, who is a tippet far too tasty for lips of the likes of you, likes of you, likes of you. Far too tasty for lips of the likes of you. Swung his whistling cleaver high, and his cry was agonizing. I shall follow King Solomon's decision, inasmuch as I'm off to split you down the middle, easy, come along to crutch. With a single bound, his bells are with a springy bound, flung her arms and legs around me, singing, split so you wish you die, let the cleaver fall, and you shall split me likewise, precious sin, bits and all. To give, perhaps I'll give it to this whippersnapper, back butt to belly button, tongue tip to toe, from nipples up above to bushy triangle below, down below, down below. My tangled diamond down below. Which came as news to me, both the butcher man and me, but who was I to disagree? What with my nose in her breastbone, her haunches in my hand, and a chopper in the offing, there's a lot to understand. The cleaver never, never fell, the jealous cleaver never fell, and although my eyes were elsewhere by a pressing little message of her elbows and thighs, she let me know her daddy gone, the tears in his eyes. To beguile, fresh and peckish to beguile. She was wild as little strawberries, but though she kissed me somewhat mild and true, she could hold a little longer than she needed to.